YouTube.
Figured I'd make a short video today. Heading up to some private property to have a little fun in the Jeep before I clean it. It's already dirty. Got the boy with me,
the wife,
and yeah, we're just gonna have a little fun. Then I'm gonna detail this thing later. What's up, guys? We're at this first hole. I haven't been through this thing in years, so I'm not really sure what to expect, but we're gonna give her hell. Gotta clean up this tire quick though, that way I don't hit it on my way through. Yeah, it looks like some fun.
Well, it's way deeper than I thought. Big mistake.
Well, here's a little update for you. Yeah, she's fucking stuck. I got the winch hooked up. I got some help coming just in case, but we're gonna see what the Harbor Freight winch can do.
Awesome.
Winch is overheated.
That mud brought up the tire.
Hard brother done what I'll need. Anything other than a Harbor Freight winch. Half the price. Beat the shit out of them underwater, they still work. Still gotta make it through that though.
Why don't you just fucking turn this way and go on to here? Huh?
At this point, I'm just trying to get out of here so I can go home, but I'm literally stuck again. This shit is so soupy. I cannot get out. So we're gonna be winching again. Well, we got out of that predicament, back in the Jeep again. Everybody's happy. On the road again, on to the next one. My windshield crack got a little bigger. Usually a nice view up here, but it won't be much of one today with all the fog.
Holy crap.
It's sketchy when you can't see. We're gonna end the video here and hang out at the top of here for a little bit. And yeah. Check out the view that you can barely see on camera because of the fog. Had about enough fun for one guy for one day. I'm all sweaty from pulling winch cable and yeah, good memories. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you like the content, give us a like and subscribe and stay tuned for more action. The summer's here, so be lots more coming.